uthunyele lokho ulethelwe lokho nje emhlabeni ukushumayela indaba ezinhle ukukhuluma indaba ezinhle ayibonge inkosi zodwa bese wenze njani uthi ududuze abali obopha abanhliziyo ezabukileyo umuntu mephukelwe inhliziyo ayingabi ngawo ngoba awumduduzi njengoba vele uyazi ukuthi unesandla sokuthi aphukelwe inhliziyo kodwa uma wazi awunaso isandla uzomduduza umtshele ukuthi yamukela vuba angithi yabo and mina leto abantu abaningi bayisho ngendlela ehlukene njengoba izayisho ngale ndlela nalo owayebhala ibhayibheli wayisho ngendlela layihlukile ukuthi uphefumulelwe umoya kaNkulunkulu kuthina then it means uNkulunkulu noma abe siyathanda sithanda kithi ithile senze njani angithi yabantu noJesu ukhuluma into eyodwa athi mina noBaba simunye angithi yabo so yindaba ena ngoba bonke labantu baku human form laba bakhuluma be understand the higher power that brought everything into existence ikona ukuthi sikhuluma ama language angafani ungacabanga ukuthi ngokukhuluma language engafani sengishito ehlukile kunawe mangithi ngempela uNkulunkulu ukimi abanye bathi ngizungezile ngaphambili ngasemuva ngasemaxheleni kuphi kuphi uhamba nami imidla isho njalo lokhu kahle kahle ukwenda ngaphakathi ayibonga inkosi ithi lento ngizama ukutshela wena mntase uthi uthi la nokumemezela hlize unokumemezela ukukhululwa kwabathunjwa right vulela uyiboshwe kumemezele unyaka omusa womusa kaJehova nokuphindiselela kuNkulunkulu kushufela ukukhuluma lezo zinto ukuthi hayi musa ukugudluka lethe sikhuluma la musa ukugudluka kuNkulunkulu ayibonga inkosi uthi la uthi bese uthi ududuza abani la abakhalayo bangakhali bangakhali angingabe wena bakhalisayo siqale lapho bese bengakhali ke nje mebekhala wena ufanele ukubaduduza ayibonga inkosi uthi ngenze kuba balilayo siphe maphe amaqhele esikhundleni somlotha amafuthe njabulo esikhundleni ingubo yokudumisa esikhundleni ukuze babizwe ukuthi imithi yokulunga nokutshalwa kuJehova lokho esikwenza la ekhaya mangabe njalo sithi siyakwamukela sithi khethe inkosi ngikunika mina isandla sobudlelwane ngithi mina ngiyakuthanda ngikhaga so ngingibathisa ingubo yamandla usengenze njani ngingibathisa ingubo yamandla ngoba vele ekhaya mhlambe khona lapho bakutshela ukuthi wena ena awuyinto yalutho awuzukwenza lutho so ngisho ngikunikeza leyo ngubo uthi hayi buka kimi thatha kimi ngiyavuma ukuthi ungixebule kancane ayibonga inkosi futhi nakhona ungixebuli ngoba vele okwami kuya overflow yilento ekufana nani ingene kunini ukuthi uthando lwakho must overflow you don't give from an empty cup you do not give from an empty cup you do not give from an empty cup you do not give from an empty cup awuphi umuntu into wazi kahle ukuthi uyashoda ngayo uthando shoda ngalo ngeke ukwazi ukunikeza umuntu ngoba uyashoda qala uzicishe ugcwalise ulifune ulgcwalise kuwena so that umuntu ezothatha kwi overflow ungazuzuza uyikhandle niyangizwa yini ngiyengizwa abanye bese bethi mina nginenhliziyo embi ke vele kabantu mina ngihlezi nginenhliziyo embi kubantu inkosi yami eyokuthi kahle kahle uma ke sithi nje manje kukhona umuntu onikela oribandla ori group ethizeni inikela ngokudla inikela ngempahla kwabanye abantu ngiyengibone mina nje in the church I think for skathi side in this church and other churches singengakubona sifunde nathi bakithi sipatanise asinako thina kuqala asikhulumile la ibandleni ukuthi obani abaswele la asigcwalisile la within kodwa sifuna ukuyoshayina ngaphambili ngaphandle kodwa sifuna ukuyobukwa ngaphandle thina la khona abantu abangasebenzi kodwa zobonakala mina ngiyothi abantu ababe nomsebenzi mina kuqala ngisebenzi how do you give from an empty cup uthathapi you'll be left drained uzosala ungenalutho uzosala inhliziyo yakho ibhlungu uzosala ubalisa uzoba ile nhlobo ethi kodwa mina bengikwenzela nje ukuthi kodwa mina bengikwenza ukuthi niyangane sendi ingani ngoba nikhiphe vele intweni engekho angithathi intweni kodwa nifuna ukukhipha alikho icala lokuthi usazigcisha nawe usafaka kwakho usalungiswa kwakho ayibonga inkosi then you give from an overflow niyangizwa yini hallelujah hallelujah ilife focus ayibonga inkosi nazi ihlali bayuzalwana ngicela ngayo emuva amen sibonge uNkulunkulu emuva nje omantombabuye ahlali nje emuva mantombi Siyahlala. Siyabonga.